Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Supreme here, and we got a package in the mail from our buddy Chase and Rob. I'm gonna leave his link up here. Go check him out. Real cool dude. Let's get to the video. All right, guys. So a few days ago, Chase and Rob had put up a post on his IG that he was selling a bunch of pots, and there's two that I really needed. One of them I've been looking for a while since it came out. But you had to subscribe to a special box, and I totally forgot about it, so I'm glad to pick this up now. All right, guys, so this is the package. I'm about to open it up. I got my trimmers here, so let's go ahead and open it up. What you guys think about those new Aquaman pots? Oh, man. All right, guys. All right, so let's see how he packaged it. Alright, you gave me a mystery box. Alright on, Rob. So let's open up one right now. So the first one we got here from Rob. Alright, and it's the... Oh yeah, so I missed this when these came out. At the time I had school, so I couldn't really go anywhere to... Yeah, but I collect Star Wars and I collect Glow in the Dark, so I had to have these. I don't have Sabine or... whatever, but I'm starting to get away from collecting Star Wars, just collecting like the glow in the dark pops and the ones that I like. As you can see, I already have her, the original Target, I have the original Hot Topic exclusive up there, and then there's a comic coming out soon, so I plan on getting that. But yeah, got the Ahsoka, I think how you pronounce it, and it's the LA Comic Con exclusive. And then pop two, this pop right here, like, I've been after this pop since, I want to say it came out last fall, or not sure, but thanks, Rob, you the man. I've been looking for this pop. Everybody I try to hit up for, they had this pop for sale. They wanted like, I think it was like $40 or something like that, but Rob has some good prices, and I'm always happy to buy pops off of fellow collectors to help them reach their like grails that they're trying to get to. They're funding the grails. So thanks, Rob, and thanks for the shipping. These boxes come in handy. I'm sure I'll send this back to you once we do a trade or something. But yeah, the last pop I got from him was, that I bought off of him was.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Don't forget, guys, I got a giveaway coming up when I hit 1,000 subs. So once I hit 1,000 subs, or when I get close to 1,000 subs, I'm going to go ahead and make the video and announce the giveaway prizes and with the rules you have to follow to enter. So watch out for that, and let's get me to 1,000 so I can give away some free stuff. Been looking for this pop, man. And it's the... If you follow my channel, you know I'm a big Aquaman fan. And... I was able to get the DC Collectors Aquaman pop with the water, like he's summoning water. You know, gotta support the big ooze, Jason Momoa. You know, he's really related somehow, I'm sure of it, but you never know. But yeah, this dude is dope, man. Glad to add this to my collection. There's only a few more Aquamans I need, other than the OG ones and them expensive ones. There's one that's like, probably $400 that I won't get unless I trade something, a few pops for it. Let's go ahead and take this out. So yeah, man, this is probably my favorite pop out of the DC line, no doubt. How dope that is. It's pretty sick. Got the water, the heart. Oh man, I just can't believe I finally got this pop. This pop is so dope. Detail to the water. I mean, not that much detail to the water, but like it's see-through, and he's got his tats and stuff like that. I like how they incorporated his real tat into the mix. Thanks, Rob, for the assist. Go check out his channel, man. I mean, I'm pretty sure you guys already subscribed to him. He has a lot of subscribers, but go check his channel out, subscribe, and then leave a comment and tell him I sent you guys. That's the end of the video. That's the mail call video from Chase and Rob. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. Don't forget to ring that bell so you can get all the videos in your feed. Oh yeah, and don't forget to go watch this movie, the Aquaman movie, December 21st. I'm not sponsored or anything like that, but I'll support the Big Ooze. And, yeah, tell them I sent you. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace.